for Volkswagen Prison.
Hello, darkness.
Remember this one well.
1966.
Great duel. Of course, I'll tell you about Tracy. Same with our Funko. Fantastic. 40s and the 60s, 70s. Sharp keys. D. D sharp minor. Capo. 6th fret. 6th fret on this guitar. It's usually for 7th. D sharp minor key.
Dreams I walked along those narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp.
This is the part I can't reach. It's the pitch.
Cold and damp.
You do it brilliant. Beautiful.
By the flash of a neon light, I spent the night and touched the sun. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. Say I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echo in the well. Silent, and the people bow and pray to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the sun, it was falling. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls.
Sound of Silence, 1966, eh? Yeah. Sharp D minor, sharp key. The capo you would have heard, the device that goes on the guitar neck, up on the 6th fret apparently on this one, but it must be on the 7th. Certain similarities in different guitars as well to make a difference, but this is on the 6th and I'm really in tune now with Paul Simon's acoustic.
Hear my words and my mind. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence.
Paul Simon and I've got them. Fantastic. No more now, Tracy. Hope to see you soon. Come down.
Sound of Silence. A groovy hot summer's day. April 2021.